So, welcome to another video. We're going to see how you can activate your Glo 4G MiFi. So, before we commence, let us unbox it. So, this is the Glo box MiFi. As you can see, it's 4G MiFi. This is the box from Zoe Technology. So, this is the Glo 4G MiFi pack. Comes with a manual, it's a manual inside, and there's also a charging cord. So this is the MiFi itself. This is the MiFi. As you can see, this place is the battery indicator light. Here is the network indicator. So as you can see, it has a power button here. This is a power button. So this is where you plug the cord. So let's attempt to open the battery now. So this is the battery. This is how it is. As you can see, it has the Wi-Fi key. It has the Wi-Fi key, you can see it here, IP address and the password. The Wi-Fi key is also indicated in this. You can see the Wi-Fi key, the IP key, password, the iPad, the Wi-Fi key is also indicated here. The SIM, to insert the SIM, you have to lift this. Shift this thing backwards, the SIM cache, lift it up before you can add the SIM. So that's the way you can add the SIM. SIM has been locked. You shift it backwards to insert the SIM, and after you put it, you shift it forward to insert, to ensure that it's locked. Then after that, you put the battery back. So now that we have unboxed it and see how it looks, I'm going to proceed to see how you can use this default admin password and the IP key, how you can change the name of the Wi-Fi, and equally how you can tweak the settings to a mode to your own personal settings. So let's move now to the next part of this video to see how you can proceed with that.
Second part of this video, we're going to see how you can connect your Glo MiFi to your system, and in addition to that, we're going to see how you can modify the Glo MiFi dashboard and the software. So first of all, the thing you need to do is to put on your Glo MiFi and head over to your Glo connection. You have to connect. First of all, you add the network key. The network key, we see it at the back of the Glo Wi-Fi itself. So we have to enter the key. The alphanumeric key, you add it and click next. So it's now connected. As you can see, it's connected here. So we have to now proceed. You have to proceed and add the IP key. You will see the IP key at the back of the MiFi. On the Wi-Fi, Glo Wi-Fi itself. So here we are going to add the Wi-Fi IP key 192.168.1.6.8. 8.1, then press enter. So as you can see, this is the dashboard of the Glomine file. So it has a default password, which is enter it with the device key and click login. So this is the Wi-Fi key we use in logging in. So as you can see the network 4G Glo, you can see the speed is 53 kilobytes per second, and you can see the device it's indicating it's connected to two device here. So you can also see the current duration of how far network has been used and the speed at which data is uploaded and stuff like that. So we head over to the mobile network now. Click mobile network. See, this is the state of it. Internet connection, mobile network, search. So, I see it's auto, internet connection. So this is the state. So head over to this is Wi-Fi settings. So as you can see, this is the default Wi-Fi name, Glo Mobile Wi-Fi 8487. So over here now, we are going to change the name. We're going to change the name. Yeah, we're going to use if not for cross message. You can equally change the password too. So we click save. Okay, the education line says it must be at least 9 characters. So we have to hit and click save. Say configuration is now complete. The system will restart the Wi-Fi. So as you can see, it has logged out. And the name we added earlier, we're now seeing it, if not for God's mercy. So we now have to log in. You can see here, yeah, it's showing here, but not connected, it's been logged out. So we need to log this one in now. So we enter the password. So click it now. As you can see, it's now connected. You can click refresh here now. As you can see, the name change has now been affected. Name change have now been affected. So we continue still to device. As you can see, it's showing the device that is connected to, although it just recently connected, so it's connected to one device to show the devices that are connected to it here. So we proceed on. This is the menu for devices. So we continue. Proceed to tools, and you can see your SMS settings here. SMS that will drop, show you the data. This is that just been sent concerning data usage. So we call it CUSSD here. Let's check, click on the advanced settings. So this is the advanced settings. All right, this is one for router. The one for security. And your system. You can equally choose to, if you want to reset the GLOM Wi-Fi, you can do it here. You can equally modify the password here. This is the device submission, this is the start button, this is the reset. So you can do it all here. So this is the quality Wi-Fi settings. So there's a contact button here. That can be done. You can see it. I take move them over there. So it's shown the number. You can see from that contact button there, you can see the number is showing, and the data balance, you can see there. You can equally see you can see the subscription from this place. You can see the subscription data I use so far. You can see it, data I use so far is showing there. You can see it, data used, and the balance and when it will expire, they're all here. You click home. So these are the plans that you can buy from the GLOM Wi-Fi package app. All you need to do is to click the contact us here, and it will take you to this GLOM session where your number and everything will show to see your plans and your data and when it will expire. So from this place here, you can quickly restart the Wi-Fi, you can log out, you can quickly check for updates here, and check for SMS. So we click home here. So that's it. That's it basically. That's how you can activate your GLOM Wi-Fi protein. So thank you for watching. You can help us out by subscribing, liking our videos. So thank you for watching. Drop a comment in the comment section if you have any question. Thank you for watching.